Have you been to Target lately? Because I have, and I want to take you to the Target and Dollar section to do a shop with me. Hey, you guys, it's Christina from the Purple Alphabet, and we are due for a Target Dollar Section shop with me, and so I'm gonna take you with me. I'm gonna show you everything that I found because I like to go big when I do these shop with me's. If you're new, make sure to click subscribe so you don't miss out on any of the Purple Alphabet fun shop with me's like we're doing today. Educational activities for kids, ideas, inspirations, giveaways, and hauls. I love it all. So please join me, hit the subscribe button to become part of the Purple Alphabet family. I know you're ready for it. Let's head on over to the Target Dollar section because there is a lot to see. You guys, you really have to hunt and peck for things. My store shelves look like this. It was really empty, but I'm gonna show you a lot. Let's start off with the Valentines. We have these pencil favors. There's six in here, a little accordion robot that folds over a pencil. I also found these in unicorn. It's only a dollar, you guys, for these. That is a steal. You're gonna see a lot of unicorns and robots in this video too. I also found these stamp ones. So they're a little self-inking stamper that goes right onto the card. You have a fun little Valentine in a rocket ship. I'm going to show you the unicorn one here in a second. And then we have the stretchy rockets and robots. There are some wall crawlers. These are Valentines that you peel apart and separate them. We also had some unicorns here, of course. Can't go without unicorns. Here's those unicorn stampers that I told you about too. So those are super fun. I like this one. It says, "I'm nuts and bolts about you." We have little robot erasers. They also have one here in dinosaur. I think it says, "You are tops," or "Nothing tops you, Valentine." So cute. And we have some dinosaur erasers, which are a lot of fun. They always bring these out around Valentine's. And then we have some conversation heart erasers. These came in so many different styles. Use these as counters for manipulatives, for activities, for fine motor, for sorting. These are gonna go really, really far. So if you see these, pick them up. You're not gonna regret them. There's so many different styles too. You're gonna find something you like. The Valentine sticker boxes. We also see these over at Dollar Tree. Here's one in tattoo form. And then of course they have the little mailboxes. If you have a Cricut, you can also decorate these. They're really cute. Here are some window clings this year. They had the robot again and also the unicorn. Some really fun designs here. You are amazing. Get it? Amazing. We have the little coloring books. Once again, another one that they brought back from year to year. We have this little heart one and a robot theme one. I think these are a dollar each. And then we have these Valentines that include two sheets of stickers. Once again, and that robot theme and also a unicorn theme I found too. You are the highlight of my day, Valentine. These are single Valentines for a dollar each. If you only have a couple to give away, it might be worth your while. They're super fun. This one says, "Let's paint the town," which is a little paint set and paintbrush. This one says, "You are sensational," with some little scented markers. Four come to a pack here. And Color My World, You Color My World crayons and heart-shaped crayon set. Lots of socks. We have these every year, but this time the styles are really, really cute. I don't think I could pick a favorite. There is a lot to choose from. These were kind of fun. It was a little grabby robot. I bet there's a unicorn one somewhere, but it has like a slap bracelet right on there, so you could put it around your wrist and have your little love robot. These are little putty containers for noise making. We have a little tiger here, a koala. I think there was also a hippo maybe, and an elephant. Lots of fun choices there if you like the slime. And over here we have the Rainbow Spring Heart. This is like your slinky but in plastic, and it comes in rainbow colors and a heart shape. These are super interesting. They are little animals. Some of them had outfits on, like a little party animal. Different. I thought they were pretty unique, but they had a lot of different designs in those. We have some light up bouncy balls. All these are textured, great for sensory play on those. And then we have this spinning gyro top. That looked kind of fun, actually. Might be a great little Valentine's present. And then we have the Etch-a-Sketches, which we've seen at the Dollar Tree. Love those. And these are kind of fun. More slime, but this is Sea Life slime. So there's a little figurine inside each one of these containers. So you have the slime and you have the Sea Life character. We have a really cool color wheel puzzle here. These are great. They're made out of wood. I think they're great quality. And then we have the Peppa Pig light up flashlight. They also come in many different styles in these. These are kind of fun. You exchange out the little slide there and you project it on your wall. Lots of different designs. Silly Sand. I think this is very similar to Kinetic Sand, but it kind of moves. I showed you several different types of this before in the past, but it's a really good deal here. And these are smelly clip-on animals, and they're great for your backpack, and they really do smell. This one over here is a dinosaur, scented apple, I think, green apple maybe. And I just thought they were so adorable, and they really were strong smelling. I could smell them all the way down the aisle. There's another grape one and a dinosaur. So fun on these. Clip them onto your backpack. I saw these little craft kits, which I thought was fun too. These make three different puppets. This one is a little bit of a monster theme, and then they had this other one here that was more of an animal theme. Those are definitely a new one to do a puppet theater with. These Play-Doh bath sets, they come with a little shape cutter and the bath dough, which I guess turns into soap. And then I saw a little small container of Erin's Thinking Putty, but I only saw one, so I don't know if it's supposed to go there, but be on the lookout for those. Laser Blocks helicopters. Oh my gosh, these are so cool. They're from the generic Lego brand, and you put them together and they have an LED light inside, so they kind of light up. I found a couple different styles in those. Once again, another cute Valentine's present for your littlest Valentine. Haven't tried this. If you guys have, please let me know. This is modeling clay that air dries hard. Lots of fun colors in here, and I really like the concept of this, so let me know. I adore the Imagine Ink books. These are great because they are learning focused. We had printing practice, there was one in addition, there was one for numbers and shapes, and you use a little marker to reveal the answer. These are great for activity kits. I love them so much. This one teaches addition, and they're just a lot of fun to learn and kind of play at the same time, and the little pen reveals the answers. Of course, we always have the blank books. This time we have the rainbow colored pack. So if you need some of these for activities, pick them up now because they'll probably won't be back for another couple of months. What in the world is this? It's so cute. It looks like a little pencil cup. Includes the storage and the markers, so you decorate on your own. It's $3. So cute. And I really liked these shape crayons. We had some race cars in this one. And then we also had some robots. How adorable are these? And then we have the magnetic letters, you guys. They came back. We see them every now and then. Magnetic letters and the magnetic numbers. They come with a little pencil pouch that you can put them in. Love these. New. These are so new. They are story dies, and look at the little cup they come in to keep them and shake them. If you look on the outside, you can see all the different types of dice that are in here. Love them. They had two different styles in my store, the red package and the green package. So yes, I have a whole video on story dice if you want some ideas. You gotta check this out. They're so versatile. Puzzles, puzzles, puzzles. We have 100-piece puzzles. This one is a world theme, $3 each. Total bargain on that. Also came in the animals. These are endangered animals, so you can incorporate these into a home study lesson. And then they had one here. This one is a day at the museum, so a little, it looks like dinosaurs on that one. And then lastly over here, we have beautiful birds. If you want a little bit more difficult, they also had 300-piece puzzles here, some really fun patterns. These look really, really great. And then they had some for the even younger kids. These are 2-piece puzzles that you put together. So these are your beginner puzzles. Once again, great activity kit, great for little toddlers who are just now learning how to do puzzles. They're more of a matching game. A couple different styles in these too, even little construction one over here. This is pretty interesting. It's a space shuttle model. So you build the model out of all the pieces. It's recommended for ages 7 and up. 82 pieces in here, so this is not gonna be an easy feat, but once you follow the instructions, you have a pretty good space model. You also have the Eiffel Tower and the Statue of Liberty. Great supplemental exercises to go along with any home study on any of these subjects. They're really cool color form kits. Look at this, 10 background scenes in this kind of take and go folder. This is great. There's over 60 color forms inside of here. Perfect instant activity kit. If you don't like this one, they also had a unicorn theme. There was even a Mr. Potato Head one. I want to show you here in a second. But like I said, great instant busy bags. Take along with you, car activity. It's all together. Done. How cute are these? We try not to buy too many stuffies, you guys, but these are just so cute. I was in love with the little robot, but I had to walk away and put it back. Love these Valentine's Day countdown calendars, several different themes, basically every day counting down to Valentine's. You open it up, kind of like an advent calendar, and there's a little surprise inside. This is actually really great if your kids are homeschooling and they're not gonna get Valentine's out at school. It's just another way to kind of celebrate Valentine's Day. I love this concept, I think it's brilliant, and I like that they have all these little cute surprises inside, and it's kind of fun to see what you're gonna get every day. And they had a couple different styles, so pick one, and they're only $3. They also had these really fun craft kits. This one is the Paint Your Own Dinosaur Bank. Comes with the paint, the paintbrush, and the ceramic model. This one is a Color Your Own Squishies set to come with 2 squishies and 3 markers to decorate with, $3. And then Create Your Own Magnet. So you just paint your own magnet. And this one is also $3. Sparkle Art Activity Kit comes with a lot of sparkle to decorate, $3 on this one too. That one's really, really cute and comes with a little pack to keep everything in. Night lights. I told you you're going to see a lot of robots, and we are. Robots and dinosaurs in the nightlights, and of course we have the unicorn too. They are fake succulents with the robots and dinosaurs. I guess a room decoration, kind of random but kind of cute, right? I think. All right, moving on, we have some paper, and this is pads of paper in different sizes. We're in our robots and unicorn themes here. Oh, and also dinosaurs, so these are kind of fun. And I also wanted to point out a couple non-kid things. There are some silicone mask holders with really cool hooks that you can put on backpacks, like those. And then the fitness section, look at these workout dice. This would be fun to do with the kids where they can roll and do the activity on it. That's right in the fitness section. Keep an eye out for that. And then also in the home decor section, in the dollar section, are these little bins. $5. This is going to be perfect for doing activities. Comes with a larger tray and the smaller trays inside.
You guys, as always, click subscribe to see more videos like this and give me a thumbs up to show your love.